Yeah, I did give her a treat. If you want to give her another treat, and Tupac the Banana Pig. So this is Krylon low odor clear gloss finish, clear latex, and oh, I went to push the whatchamacallit, and I pushed a spray paint can
This is
instead.
gonna ask.
Focus. What is it?
It's a
chicken sandwich, pterodactyl burger.
Ooh,
Krylon low odor clear gloss finish. Low odor clear gloss finish provides a permanent, non-toxic, protective coating for arts and crafts and valuables. Formulated from latex technology, the smooth, durable finish is ideal for any project where extra high gloss is desired. Moisture resistant and smudge proof. Used for photography, watercolor, charcoal, pencil, painted surfaces, holiday decorations, valuable papers, ceramics, craft foam, wicker, floral arrangements, woods and crafts, wood crafts, whatever. Directions: prepare surface by ensuring it is clean and dry. Mask any area that you do not want to spray. For best results, apply at a temperature of 70 degrees, which is 85 in San Diego, probably from low odor clear gloss finish, because yesterday it was 60 something and today it is 85 degrees. And what is that? Oh, it's a, you didn't tell me it's a carne asada burrito.
I don't know what it's called.
Oh, I thought it was a pterodactyl burger.